Good afternoon, everybody. This is Dr. Himali Desai, practicing obstetrician and gynecologist in South Bhopal, Ahmedabad. On this occasion of Prematurity Awareness Month, I would like to share some information about prematurity. What is prematurity? Any birth that occurs before 37 weeks is called prematurity. First of all, early prematurity is those birth which occurs before 28 weeks is called early premature. Then it is middle 28 to 32 weeks and late prematurity, that is 32 to 37 weeks. I would like to discuss the causes of prematurity. One is age. Either teenage pregnancy or elderly pregnancy are more prone to prematurity. Another is any form of maternal infection. Third is any anomaly of uterus, like septate uterus or bicornate uterus. Another could be any physical assault or domestic violence. Another could be history of prematurity because of or any abortion in the second trimester because of cervical incompetence. These are the major causes which can cause prematurity. Any other associated diabetes, preeclampsia, PIH or hypothyroidism are also other causes of prematurity. What are the results in the babies which are born premature? First is respiratory distress. The lungs are not mature enough and hence there are chances of respiratory distress, and so the chances of NICU admission increases. Also, in certain cases, the neurological and other organ development are not well. So the child might also develop mental retardation, cerebral palsy, or develop into delayed milestones. Now we shall discuss how to prevent prematurity. So prevention of prematurity is most important. In that case, first of all, to prevent any infection, to treat it with antibiotics, especially UTI and any septic conditions in the mother. If the patient is teenage or elderly primary, it is asked to control the BP, to control the sugar, take proper rest, plenty of fluids, to avoid strenuous exercise, to avoid smoking, alcohol, and take proper rest with foot and elevation. And if necessity arises, we can also go for cervical encirclage at around 20 weeks or earlier, or even late if it has to be done as an emergency case. And also we can advise complete bed rest with foot and elevated. Rest, if there are uterine anomalies, then we need to assure the patient, we need to ask the patient to take proper rest. Again, proper rest with foot and elevation, plenty of fluids is the most treatment to prevent prematurity. Thank you so much.